here is a statement regarding a wind advisory for the following counties in Wisconsin: Kenosha, Milwaukee, Ozaukee, Racine, and Sheboygan. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued a wind advisory, which is in effect from 6 a.m. Tuesday to midnight Tuesday night. Timing: strongest winds will occur from mid-morning Tuesday through early Tuesday evening, winds north/northeast 25 to 30 miles an hour with gusts to 45 miles an hour. Impacts: the strong winds may blow over outdoor furniture or decorations. High-profile vehicles traveling on east-west highways will be most affected. A wind advisory means that winds of 35 miles an hour are expected. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Use extra caution.